Hi, I'm Rebecca Vran, and a smile can light up a room. So taking care of your teeth to have the prettiest smile you can, and also a great mouth to eat your delicious food, is so important. This is a review of a water flosser. I researched the internet because I really needed one. For me, I no longer can floss my teeth the old-fashioned way because I've had a lot of dental work done. Kids with braces can't floss everywhere, and people that have had a lot of dental procedures and bridge work and other appliances aren't able to floss. Well, I had gone and gotten veneers on. You may have recalled that. It was about a year and a half ago. I was delighted, and look at these before and after pictures. It certainly made a big difference in my smile, and I'm thrilled with it. But there was a drawback. And the drawback was I could no longer easily floss my teeth. So I researched the internet because I needed a really good water flosser, and I wanted one that was lightweight enough for me to travel and also for home use. I found a whole lot of dental devices by Fairywill. So I reached out and asked them to sponsor their video, and I'm so glad they said yes, because I'm reviewing their water flosser here. The sleek design is really terrific for holding. The Fairywill Smart Oral Irrigator came right to my house in a really pretty box. I opened the box, it was packed really well. I took everything out of the box. It also came with a manual and a warranty, and laid it out in the counter here so you can see what comes with it. There is the oral irrigator with the tank and also 8 nozzles. The charging is really easy with the USB cord that will fit in any charging device for USBs. It also has an indicator for when you're charging. It charges in 4 hours, and I can use it for almost 1 month without one charge. So the top button is a nozzle release. You can have any nozzle you want. It has an on-off switch and also a mode button. And the mode button has lights to let you know if you're on the clean cycle or the soft or the massage. The base is easy to open because of the finger grips on it. I like to fill it with medium warm water so the water about matches my own mouth temperature because my teeth are so sensitive. So I fill up the tank, and then I put back in the plastic nozzle that's going to bring up the water into the flosser. It goes all the way down to the bottom so you can get to use every last bit of your water without refilling. That's 2 minutes worth. Snapping it back in was a breeze. I then press the on and off key, and I start irrigating, water flossing my teeth. And I let the water slowly jet across my teeth. For healthy gums, it's really important to jet along my gum line with that tip of the nozzle at about a 90 degree angle. And then, of course, I like to jet the water between my teeth and around all my dental work. It has a very low noise design. You've been hearing it run in the background while I've been doing this, so you can tell. It's not going to be irritating or a high-pitched noise as you clean your teeth. The whole design is waterproof, so I'm not going to get any electric charge or shock from this. This is excellent at removing plaque. It can get up to 99% in those hard-to-reach areas. It is so important to use these because you can never floss to get all those areas. This is why you really need to do an oral irrigator and water floss your teeth. It has a 2-minute auto timer, which is perfect. It lets me know I'm finished and I can move on with my day. And look at my smile now that I'm done. I'm so excited because this was so much easier than trying to struggle with really thin dental flosses and everything else. And I know my smile will be healthy for years to come by using this water flosser. Teeth are clean, and I'm all ready to give the world a big smile as I go out. A little lipstick first, please. Thank you. I feel so much more confident with a pretty bright smile and clean teeth. I had 3 kids in braces. If only this is around then. This is the latest in smart oral irrigators, the highest technology out there today. So easy to use and lightweight. For your health and for your children's teeth, I think it's important that every household moves into this type of flossing. It's so much easier than flossing the old-fashioned way with dental floss. It's the only way I floss right now, and my teeth have done so well since my change to veneers. We really need to take care of our teeth and our smile. So click the link to get the Fairywill Oral Irrigator. Make a comment below and let's talk about teeth health and dental health. For your whole body's health, it's important to have healthy teeth. I bet you've already heard that. I'm Rebecca Vran. Subscribe to my channel. Click the link to get notified of the next video. And let's keep making great recipes in life. Like the recipe for a beautiful smile, which starts with healthy teeth. See you next time. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, here are some more about household tips for you and your family.